God bless you. Predestined seed. We are CuevaDelProfeta.com. This is the bread of life today. Isaiah 57:13. But he that putteth his trust in me shall possess the land, and shall inherit my holy mountain. Listen now, the voice of God's prophet for this day.
God's always got a people somewhere that he can point to and say, that's it. Oh, I want to be among that number.
Amen.
I'm sure we all want to be there. It's the desire of every heart. We want to be among that number that God can say, this is my people. Look at them. They're an example of what I am. They are reflecting my life and theirs. They have surrendered their life, and I'm reflecting my life through theirs. What a beautiful thing. How it must make God feel good to know that he's got somebody he can put trust in.
Shalom. If this video was a blessing for your life, like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God keep you, dear brother and sister.
Excelsa de tu amor.